3 creatine side effects worse than typos. We are getting started right now. What is going on? My name is David Barr. If you're looking to get bigger, faster, stronger, get leaner, go longer, hit that subscribe and then the little bell so you don't miss the latest tips and tricks. Today we're talking creatine side effects, quick and dirty, but science-based. There's a lot of BS out there, a lot of bro science. We need to filter through that real quick, get you the straight facts. Be sure to stay tuned to the end because I get your 3 next steps to optimize your fat loss and muscle growth. Potential side effect number 1 from creatine, mild GI distress when you are just starting to use it. Spoke with the guy who introduced creatine to North America, Anthony Almada, absolute rock star. He suggested that maybe because the creatine is not dissolved fully. Simple fix, consume it in warmer water when you're just starting out. Make sure you have enough water with it. Get that creatine dissolved. Don't need any special kind of creatine. Creatine monohydrate is really the gold standard. I stick with that, not advice, but it's what I use. So keep your creatine dissolved, and if you're not having any GI distress, that's fantastic. I just raw dog it. I just throw it right into my mouth sometimes. I don't need to throw it into a full shake. I've been using it for about 20 years now, so it's one of those things you probably get used to it, not making any medical claims, but most people, the GI distress will go away over time. Real quick, I want to hear from you. What kind of side effects are you experiencing from creatine or other supplements that you're using? Let me know in the comments below. Another potential side effect. Thanks to Dr. David Lounsbury for this one. My fellow meatheads know this, but I'm surprised at how many of my athletes just don't know that creatine causes weight gain. Not a big deal for most, but for long, slow distance runners and those in weight class controlled sports, it's going to be a big deal. It's not a showstopper. It doesn't mean don't use it. You just have to be aware of that fact. You can actually take advantage of the weight gain after a weigh-in. Different strategy, something we'll talk about in a different video, but for now, know that creatine causes weight gain, and there are certain types of athletes who need to know this. Otherwise, creatine kidneys, not a big deal for healthy people. That is key. There's a lot of mythology about creatine kidneys. Creatine is one of the safest, most effective supplements, if not the safest and most effective supplements for healthy people. So I'm not making a recommendation. I'm a dual certified sports nutritionist, but in spite of that, I am not making recommendations. I'm just talking about the literature. My goal here is to give you the best information with which to make a decision. Potential side effect number 3. This is a big myth, gets way blown out of proportion. The idea of water retention, there may be a little bit of subcutaneous water retention, maybe under the skin. Unless you are a pro bodybuilder stepping on stage, you're not going to notice it. It gets way overblown. The water retention we're talking about is in the muscle. Muscle is mostly water. So when you're storing more water, it's in the muscle. It looks and feels like real muscle, okay? The whole water retention under the skin, totally blown out of proportion. It may even go away over time, don't know, but it's not that big of a deal. You're not going to notice it. So your 3 next steps, be sure to check out the other videos I have, one on creatine, how to use it, 3 key tips on how to optimize your creatine supplementation. Again, not advice, but it is the best information out there. Talk about some of my work for NASA at the Johnson Space Center. Do not miss that one. I'll link to it in the top right. Number 2, side effects of coming off creatine. Have another short video on that one. Be sure to check that out if that's a concern of yours. It's really, really quick. You're going to like it. Tip number 3, be sure to check out how to optimize your body composition, your muscle growth, fat loss, that kind of thing. 3 quick science-based tips. You don't want to miss these. I'll link to those as well. You have your marching orders. That's 3 side effects of creatine beyond typos. Thanks for watching. I'm David Barr. Until next time, raise the bar.